go. I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me. But I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see. But I have had, oh, I can take an exploding scene. Like an infinite possibility. But to me, so pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless caves. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, pardon me, I'll be the same. I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy fried up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustication as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. But thinking so much different day. Never be the same.